You don't have to sell yourself to get extra cash. You can just rent it.
There's a site called Zyloc.com. It's an online rental site where you can rent everything from electronics, tools, even vacation homes. That means you can go through your garage and make money on the things you still want, but you don't really use. The site offers a safety package that includes rental agreements and deposits. It's free to list items, but if you end up renting something out, you will pay commission, also known as retainer fee. It's based on the amount of your rental. So if you rent an item for up to $50, you're looking at about 9% in commission. But if you're the renter, you don't have to pay any fees. I found an Xbox 360 system for $25 a day. You'd pay up to $300 to buy one. Before you decide to rent anything, make sure it's worth the cost. A Nintendo Wii is being rented out for $25 a day, but you can buy them for a little more than $100. That's about 4 days of renting. If you think you'll use it, it may make more sense to simply buy your own. And you may even find a cheaper deal if you buy it used.
Do keep in mind that when you rent out your stuff, there may be a chance that it may get broken, but there is a contract to deal with that. I'll have more information about us.zyloc.com posted on our website. Just head over to abc15.com/smartshopper. I'm Daphne Monroe, your smart shopper.